Oh my gosh, it's been a game changer for us. Now we have the windmill money opportunity. We have $400,000 per year for 20, and here soon we're gonna have close to $1.6 million to the good that our taxpayers, I didn't have to pass one levy, ask them for anything, and we're receiving it. It's allowed us to invest that money into our kids, and with that we have invested into the technology side of things. We are a K-12 computer for every student in our building. That's been a huge piece for us. In the world we live in today, it requires some type of technology to be used in every job. So we feel like we've now gained a lot with that. We've also added two new academic programs that we didn't think we would be able to do because it costs quite a bit to do them. One is pre-engineering and one's biomedical. And we have a lot of kids now invested in those areas that we would never have had that opportunity to do that. I don't know any better way to spend money than on kids in our future.